Okay, so... Wait, what? Ugh, I pushed that, you dummies. Anyways... I am back. Well, you know what, I had to restart a bunch of videos because I messed up. So, this time I know what to do. But I am gonna point out some, issues that I do have with West Bay. One of those is the fact that when you buy a place, you have to sell everything. And like, I mean everything. Which really sucks because it'll basically tell you that, you know, sell all the objects or whatever. And... kind of thing. So, I'll say like too many animal pens, that kind of thing. Hopefully, I actually have the mod to place more animal pens enabled, because that's gonna suck if I don't. This looks like a nice piece of land. Like, you could have, like, a road going through the trees, but, like, there's nothing here. Well, I mean, there is, but it should be just flat, and then there should be, like, buildings here, but I think that's where the map border is, which kind of sucks. That's a huge missed opportunity. Sorry if it seems like I'm already talking, like I've already been talking to you guys. This is like my fifth video. Everyone else failed, so I was just like, you know what, screw it. Just okay, so let's go. Can't remember if Gwen doesn't let me visit. Places. Do I have to like buy them? Animal dealer. Yeah, you can see the line. There is a cool little. Okay, so shop is here. I drive down this road. And it's this land I want. When you buy the land, of course, you get all the stuff. But. I don't want the, just got a nice little green spot right here. It's kind of cool. I mean, that might work. But I do still want to go for this one. I'm pretty sure it's this one. Just gotta make sure, okay. So now, if I go, okay, so there's an animal pen there, beef pasture, large, brown, there's a, okay. So I guess the barn isn't here. It's kind of funny. Wonder if I did disable, because I had two barns, and I did disable one. I don't know what this is. Oh, gosh. I have the Sleep Anywhere mod, too. I got jumps. Here you go. Guys, oh yeah, I've got my performance, if you're curious about that. It's AMD 5800X RX 6 6700 and 32 gigs of RAM, running at 3600 MSI Tomahawk Wi-Fi motherboard. So yeah, just very basic stuff, nothing special. Run, run. The animations for the guy is pretty good, but his jumping, my god. His jumping is really fucked. Okay. Anyways, so where do I want to build my farm? Yes, I am going to build it. I'm not going to focus on... I need flat ground. So... construction... okay. So I could terraform, but I don't really want to do that. Like a rivery kind of thing going on there. There's a road and like a gate, and then you cross. So there's this kind of area. Be kind of a neat little place to. Might have to remove some trees though. This little. Farmhouse. Can this one... I wonder if this is... I think this... yeah, this farmhouse, you can actually go inside, which is kind of cool. So bad. What else? There we go, put that there. Okay, so landscaping, painting, forest ground. I kind of like the dirt a little bit better. I don't think. They don't have gravel, which kind of sucks. So put that like that. Gotta have our doggy house. Toggle free mode on. Oh, afraid that might actually. There, put it like that. I wish you could get different breeds of dogs too, that'd be nice. Kitchen. Did I say kitchen? I meant chicken coop. Damn, that was loud. For me, I don't know if it was loud for you guys, but if it was, I apologize. Okay. What else do I need? Let's finish the road here. So, going through this gate, obviously. Up. A hill. There you go. There's definitely gonna be like a slant. Sorry, I'm just really concentrating here. Yeah, this terraforming thing can be kind of iffy. I have like no money left for equipment. You know what, this video will just be me building my farm. Because I've got an idea for the next video when I'll actually start farming. else can I add? I'm gonna have small equipment, so I guess we could put. I do like the. Oh wow. Yeah, it's not gonna fit. Way too big. This guy, I might. It's still pretty big though. That one works. Let's change the color though to that, I guess. Landscaping, painting. Gonna have to sculpting soften. Actually, slope. So change the surface. A bit extreme still. Thank you. Okay, you know what? I'm happy with that. Where is it? Oh. Very extreme entrance towards the house. Holy crap. Oh. Yeah, you're gonna need a truck for that. This part's nice. This part's like, yeah, have fun. I might have to, you know, I'm gonna have to fix that. It's pretty bad. Come on, me. See how that looks. Very steep, but I mean, for this part's a bit ridiculous. Oops. Oh yeah, save it. I should have turned auto save off. Probably. That works. Oh yeah, that looks way better. I am going to have to take out a loan. Okay, now let's see what it looks like. So, good. A lot better. A little bump there, but that's fine. I don't want it to be like perfectly smooth. Now, one thing that I do like to do is push the wrong button. Just kidding. Is go to landscaping, plants, and grass. And I want to make this look like one of those, this part's kind of annoying. But I'm gonna try to make it work. Can I make it smaller? Nope, I cannot. Oh wait, shoot, I have to, do this first. Change that to is actually working pretty good. That little area and add the grass. Oops. I'm happy with that. Got a little place of my own. Nice little drive. Okay, so I think that's it for this video. On the next video, I will have some farming to do. See ya. That was a fail. Gonna have to manually do this.